still not talking to me?
No. Yes.
Hey, you totally just did. You can't take it back now. Listen, what we got going on right here is gonna go viral on the net.
Stop recording me in the shower.
Yeah, please stop. It's weird.
Also, kind of impressed that your hair's still pointy underwater.
What do you even want?
I just thought you'd want some company. I mean, it's not like you've had anybody else in your shower. Oh, my bad.
Well, the hell away, damn it!
Boop, 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 boop. Nice.
New facilities for passing the class trial. That's quite the reward system.
Yeah, good to know the tragic deaths of our friends got us a freaking pool.
I wonder
why.
Have to kill to get a maid cafe.
Yamada.
I hear Odom. He's like, no shouting in the hall.
Yes, it's hard to believe that pressing the same button over and over isn't yielding any results.
It's not my job to know how to operate a computer. That's what the help is for. Nike, come over here and operate
but
this
Chihiro
computer.
But Chihiro is ultimate programmer. Why not him do
anyway,
it?
Anyway, the esteemed investigation skills of Byakuya Togami hardly require any internet access. Not with this massive reading material at my disposal. Yes, I think I shall do just peachy at this game, as a matter of fact.
Did you seriously just say peachy and a game?
Yes, that's what this whole ordeal is. Wouldn't you
Togami was a jerk in like the beginning, but he started improving like later.
That's all we like, but in the end, you can't trust anyone.
Exactly. So we might as well discard all of these foolish notions of friendship.
Here, here. Why delude ourselves?
Oh my God, would you two just get a room already?
Excuse me.
Like, oh my God, just get a room already.
About horrifying things and relishing everybody else's misery. So seriously, when's the wedding?
I ship it. Can you not?
So,
I ship it.
Saying, I will not lose this game.
Wait, I think I remember.
That.
Didn't
How can you call this a game? People's lives are at stake.
Didn't Toko have a crush on Byakuya?
You all have to stay on the same side. We can't play right into Momokuma's paws.
See, that's what I'm always saying. This is exactly what Upu Pooh Bear loves to see.
Yeah, pretty much. I also love seeing y'all in the shower.
But I'm with Fujisaki. We gotta be united right now. As if I would associate with someone whose hair resembles a corn cob. Hey!
Okay, so what if I walked in on here?
Myself and classmate Ola, they're engaging in a
oh yeah, this is when they wanted to versus each other. And then later they apparently became friends.
You can stand to control your volume! Man, you must have some big balls to try telling me what to do, bitch! Precisely! I have brass balls forged in the line of duty as hall monitor! Alright, bro, let's see those balls! It's time for
bro!
Word!
You guys are aware of how this looks, right?
Absolutely!
Exactly.
And we care not for appearances! This is a brew off, man! First one to die of dehydration just isn't brew enough! My thoughts exactly! This is a true test of brewiness! The brewiest!
The brewiest!
Well, I hope this works out.
Yeah, then they became friends, apparently. I don't know how it works, but that, apparently that's how you made friends. Just fight with them, and then later, bam, they're friends.
Noises in there.
Forget
what?
About that. I shall remove it from your memory. Forget. Beam.
Nice yeah. they doing those moves.
Seriously, there was some moaning. And...
Forget. Beam.
Something about
you know that was funny. I started to do it too.
Forget. Beam.
Okay then.
After all the junk swinging between those guys, I'd actually welcome amnesia.
Hey, if they can get along, maybe there's some hope for us after all.
So I heard you.
Never mention hope.
You know how I feel about that? That's why I'm gonna shake up the status quo and steer us back into the murder mystery genre. Boo. I've been transparent about my preferences, so how about we take a peek at yours? You should be more than familiar with
oh
what
yeah,
those
it's the. It's the messages of what happened before they went to the school.
You don't want everybody to know about your favorite websites and disgusting fetishes? Let's see us a murder.
Yeah,
because
no one wants to hear about that.
Oh, jeez. I mean, this is pretty heavy stuff, but surely we're all united enough to endure this and.
Chihiro, no!
Damn it.
Well. So the game continues.
Oh, would you cut it out with that game crap? Fujisaki is dead!
Fujisaki's dead! Chihiro Fujisaki's dead!
You're a real boner for that word, don't you?
Oh, yes.
And I can't believe we lost all the cute girls.
What was that?
Oh, nothing.
Well, I can't believe we watched all
the
cute girls.
Go on, throw bits of evidence at the screen with no real explanations.
Green? Togami, are you okay?
Never better. Now come along, Naegi. You're my assistant now.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Fine, whatever.
Here, read this.
Okay, sure. Is this epidemic?
These are the works of the twisted serial killer known as Genocider Show.
Genocider Show.
Stop that.
Ah, jeez.
Yeah, please stop yelling.
You're welcome. Now come along, Nagi.
What are we gonna do now? Dissect a puppy?
Yes.
Hey, Sakala, Togami's here to talk to you.
Oh god, you weren't kidding.
Byakuya, my darling! You really do care!
No, I don't. I just
no, I don't.
About Genocider Show.
No!
This is going exactly where I think
she's trying to hide the fact that she's Genocider Show.
Let us begin by discussing
last
the
trial!
Yeah, one thing that bothered me was...
Nobody wants to hear that.
Hey, man, aren't we supposed to solve the mystery here?
That is precisely why you need to shut your worthless hole.
The culprit is already as clear as day. So let's just move on to the accusation stage, shall we?
Are you serious?
Yes. The one who murdered Fujisaki is an infamous serial killer. They are none other than
Genocider Show.
Genocider Show? What the crud are you talking about?
You mean that bloodthirsty crucifixion fetishist? I'm a big fan of their work.
The very same.
She's I'm a big fan of their work.
Identity. The mind-blowing truth is... Tell them, Nagi.
Huh? Me? Oh, right. Yeah, I mean, it's obviously Toko Fukawa.
She's Genocider
now,
Show.
Fukawa, you even told me about it.
Miss Fukawa is a serial killer. What an exciting hobby.
Fukawa, is it true? Did you stab holes in those victims just like delicious donuts?
Oh, she did. Though not as the vitriolic shut-in that
but
we know her.
Just our show is her, like, split personality.
I'm guessing she has some kind of split personality.
She's like blood or
yes.
People, like, find out who she is.
No,
she, like, turns.
And all of this stress should accomplish that any second now. Go on, off you pop.
Fate. And then back.
And One.
How's it going, sluts? Genocide Show is in the house!
Oh.
Yeah, I get that a lot. Anyway, pleased to meet you.
Their faces were so surprised when they saw her.
What's a genocider? Who fucking knows? I'm Genocide
Super
Show,
high school
and
stabbing
I'm
McMurder.
Glad to show myself at long last, very much so.
Oh, she's going to be a blast.
Serial killers are not welcome in a...
Those punty assholes to yourself, you big shame cunt! For the wall of me and I'll smash that shit right down!
So, she really is the murderer, evidently. Now, what say we end this charade already? Tell them, Nagi.
Well, I'd like to, but...
The crime scene says it all. This murder was textbook Genocider Show. Tell them, Nagi.
You've got that wrong!
That is not what I wanted you to tell them, Nagi.
Exactly.
Don't worry, Naggles. I've got this one. Byakuya, I do hate to piss on your porch like this, but that was a piss-poor approximation of my piercing presentations. You didn't even stub them a little. That's just not on, matey.
I can't believe I'm agreeing with a murderer.
I know, right?
It's all about Genocider, yet you didn't notice the method was different.
Yeah, what's with that shit?
Oh, goodness, what an oversight on my part.
I mean, for evisceration's sake, I always use my genocide.
Yeah, she always uses like her scissors related weapon.
I'm disappointed in your lack of attention to detail, Togami.
You are not a true bro, classmate!
It appears to be game over for me. How very perceptive of you all.
Togami, so all this time?
He's been trolling you.
What?
He did not kill Fujisaki.
Yeah, he did not kill Fujisaki. All he did was just found the body and just tied it up. Didn't even do anything. Just tied it up somewhere.
Yes, but aren't the twists in this game exciting? Man, you're a prick.
And your point is...
What'd you expect? It's a super duper high school prick. What'd you expect?
Something the rest of you could try doing sometime. Here, let me fill in the other blanks you've all left laying around.
Oh boy, it's time for Kirigiri Explains It All.
Chihiro Fujisaki's corpse was moved to the girls' dressing room, but in reality, the crime took place in the boys' room. The reason for this? It's because Fujisaki is designated male at birth, though I cannot say either way whether they identify
Fujisaki
as either or any gender.
Fujisaki is actually a boy.
Let's never talk about this again!
I don't know why, but I can just feel my other self chomping at the bit to write an angry blog post about this.
Well, she can get over it. We have to find the true culprit now.
Whatever, man. I still think it's Togami. He obviously didn't want everybody to find out about those murder mystery porn sites he visits.
What?
Porn sites?
You got that right?
You got
your catchphrase all tangled up there, bud.
No, your statement was right on the money, Iwata. And that's the problem.
Huh? Where did you get that information about Togami's browsing history?
No, listen, that is
not
Shut up. Oh, God, how did somebody like you find out about that?
I don't know anything! I don't even know about how you search for pictures of that dead chick all the time!
Thanks for that.
Bro, what is the meaning of this? I do not like the way this is proceeding! You are acting like the murderer and I do not approve! Why are you not debating with them? That is what you are supposed to do!
That's cause, I kinda did it.
Yeah.
What? Let's just get this over with, huh? Yeah, no need to go into details or nothing.
Oh, I ain't gonna let you off that easy, bro. Your story is way too juicy. Jiro Fujisaki thought you should all be united and crap. So even though I was threatening to show off your shady-ass browsing histories, they still thought you should all be on even ground. And that's why they hacked into my database and managed to retrieve all those naughty secrets. Then they called over out of here to the boys' dressing room and hope he'd back up their plan to just reveal that crap and get it over with so nobody'd have to die. Of course, that worked out well.
Jiro had their way. Everybody would have known about my...
Your secret of being a furry? You see yourself as a rough and tough tiger, dude? Yep, it would have been a disaster if everybody knew about that, huh?
Damn it! Why Fujisaki talked to me? Didn't I know I'm the needless violence guy?
It's true.
Mr. Iwata, everybody will accept you for who you are.
Yeah, who cares if I love to yip?
What a tragically pointless loss. Anyway, let's skip to the execution.
What? No! Cease your merriment at once! You cannot kill my bro!
I think you'll find
Ishimaru was like screaming because he didn't want his friend or bro to die.
Bro, I do not care that you are a murderer! I do not even care that you are a furry! Please, this is not welcome in a school environment!
The Michael's motorcycle case of death.
What just happened?
He turned into butter.
No questions.
That.
No, wait, seriously, what just
happened? No, seriously, what just happened?
Nice butter. So, Genocider Show? What's with that name?
Well, I didn't exactly pick it myself, Nigel. It's just something the internet came up with. Some official channels tried Genocide Jack, but that never stuck. Nobody ever asked me what I wanted to be called. I would have preferred Jane.
That's kind of boring for a serial killer name.
That always happens. All right. Two more episodes to go.